I want to tick. Hi friends, I want to tell about the issue, burning issue of our society, child labor. It is shame for our society. Yes, it is shame for our society because a 40 years old man can do his works by a 14 or 15 years boy. And my issues are, and my topics are definition that term child labor is defined as the work deprives children of their childhood and the child dignity is harmful to his physical and mental development. As poor pollution, our India is one of the populating country. Due to this population, jobs are less to do more works. Some people are also go to the some works illiteracy. Illiteracy is the main cause for child labor. The parents are very parents are illiteracy and they don't know how their child to become and how do they get success. So they join some jobs and poverty. Due to the poverty also child labor is increasing. Urbanization is also same as world population increasing. Today's education system was very effective to the children. When I am daily coming to the college and near to my stop, if a 5-year child stands for your bus and waits for your bus, and she came to the one school. There is no specialty in the school, but the school has only AC system and Wi-Fi. I don't know how the Wi-Fi and AC system was useful to us, useful to that child. Consequence: physical injuries and mutilations in factories and some other chemical works. The children were physically disturbed. Pesticide poisoning in chemical factories. The pesticide very affecting the children. And some diseases, skin diseases, and other cancers are growing in the children. Growth deficiency. The children works in the chemical factory are lesser growth. And this is the government activities to control the child labor. In 21 years, every child has right to education, and below 14 years, no one can do the works. As 24 and 39 also, the child cannot do works below the 14. And these are the other acts. These are all the acts, but these are not control the child labor till now. In our end, does not control because government cannot do any work without our help. We also do some help to government, and we also have a role to control this child labor issue. And he is one of the greatest leader to control child labor. He founded the Bachan Bachao in 1980, and he protected the 83,000 children from 144 countries, and he got a Nobel Peace Prize. But this Nobel Peace Prize was not helped him because some days few the Nobel Prize was theft by some strangers. This is the percentage children in work. 73% are working agriculture and coming to next manufacturing works like silk factories, some etc. This percent is 17.36. And lastly, my plan to reduce. My plan is nowadays every state has a one school or college. So form a little 2 or 3 members and form like a group. And the group can see any child labor in that area. They join them in schools or government hostels, etc. by the help of other management or our parents. And if it is not possible, we we contacted the helpline number 10098. It is provided to us. And finally, the conclusion is we all are celebrate November 14 in schools, etc. etc. Like we June 12th also we conducted some camps and create awareness to the people and who are illiteracy. They are also known the importance of child. And finally, say no to the child ever. Thank you.